For opening a new model file, press File, select New, select Model. On opening a new model, open the library browser to drag and drop the required components for the simulation. Under Simscape, we can find Sim Power Systems, where we can find Power GUI. Drag and drop the Power GUI for any power system based simulation. And under Elements, we can find Series RLC Branch. Under Electrical Sources, you can find an AC current source. Similarly, under Measurements, you can find a current measurement. And under Extra Library, by selecting Measurements, we can find RMS, which is used for converting the sinusoidal wave to RMS values. And under Sinks, we can find Display and also Scope. So now interconnecting all these components. The parameters can be applied to all these components by double click on the component. To make a copy of this element, right click on the element and drag. And to rotate an element, you can press Ctrl and R. Now to start simulation, press Start Simulation. And the output is displayed in this display, and also we can find the output as a waveform in the scope.